Good morning, student. Today I am going to teach you still life drawing.